More than 75% of Americans oppose the use of steel jaw leg hold traps.
Animal traps and what is called Andrew's Bill were in the spotlight at the State House Thursday. The bill would ban certain fur traps in New Hampshire. The movement came about after a dog named Andrew was killed in a conibear trap in 2012.
While walking with his owner on a busy trail in Auburn, and later had to be destroyed because of his injuries.
Supporters of the bill wore pens with Andrew's face on them. They say the traps are inhumane and too cruel for the animals that are caught inside.
In addition, when caught in a trap, the trapped animal is vulnerable to being preyed upon by other animals, especially when trap check times are 24 hours or longer.
New Hampshire Fish and Game strongly opposes the bill, saying it would put hundreds of animal trappers out of work since their methods would be banned in the state.
The bill will fill the void of over 450 highly dedicated, highly skilled, and highly motivated licensed trappers. Furthermore, the bill takes fur bearer species that are an asset to our citizenry and converts them into a potential liability.
The debate over cruelty or necessity will be left up to a committee, which will recommend whether to send Andrew's bill for a full vote. At the State House, Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.